Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, about to head into Kamikazi Zen, is the name? Right. I know. I do speak English. And I believe this is the last network hub for Mitnick, which, you know, they're getting progressively harder, so I guess this will be the hardest one. We got aspects to see where people are. Possession. Sleep? You can put people to sleep. I hope that will always work, or sometimes they'll run. I don't know. We also got possession. I guess have people do your bidding. So, in our stealth. Is that, well, 4 dots or however much that is. Sneaking, yeah, sneaking is 8. So, wish me luck. Oh, okay. He goes that far and he turns back, okay. Don't want to come out of sneak mode. I can't hack into that. Okay. So I wait for him to come back. And then it's go time. Ooh. Turned into the Flash for a second. Just going to... Yeah, go right in here. I know it's not necessary to close the doors. I just do so. Anything else in here? Need new furniture? Shop at the Sofa King. We are Sofa King great. Okay, he's walking away. I don't even need aspects for that. Right in here. Okay. Unknown. What is that? Oh, he's getting closer. Hold on. So he walked that way, and now he's going back that way. It's like some kind of fetish. Unknown. Is it this? Tarlfang? It looks like a Tarlfang. But I had something like that. Decreases chance to frenzy. This heavy fang could only have belonged to a ferocious predatory beast. You feel at ease knowing there's one less of those in the world. Decreases your chance to frenzy. I already had something that decreased chance to frenzy, though. I wish it showed you which things were new on the menu. I know I had that. Unless it's this mummy wrap fetish. Gazing upon this mummified fetish, you feel a rush of vitality to your undead flesh. Increases passive healing rate by 20%. It most looked like this, though, sitting on the desk. Plus 1 to dexterity. Trying to look and see what thing I had that decreased frenzy. Blood buff. This all increases defense. Definitely wasn't a book or anything like that. Oh, wait. We got more on this side. I forgot about that. Unknown. Okay, so I already had that. It is in the WWJ. What would Jesus do? Bracelet? So you have no idea what it could be. You need a research skill of at least 8 to use this item. Damn, I need some research. I got a lot of neat items. Research skill of 8. I don't want to dump so much into research. I have 6. So, scholarship helps with that. But to really get it to 8, I need to put a point into scholarship costing 12 and intelligence costing 8. Do I really have 20 experience points to dump into that just to find out what that thing is? But I want to know. Oh, wait. Okay, we've got Operations Center. Power and status. Well, status. System normal. Power. Guelo password? Hooligan? Virus enabled, system shutting down. Counting down 10 minutes. Goodies. Find a powerful item nearby as a reward for all your help. Mitnick. Is that the item I just found? I guess so. System XXX. Warning, power offline, access to power grid. Okay. Hopefully that's something I wanted to do. Going this way. So he comes back from that door, so I need to duck over here. So I've got a lot of time. Yep, he's immediately coming right back. Can't hack this one. Oh, okay. It's coming back. Kind of unrealistic they don't notice doors opening and closing, but what are you gonna do? I don't even need aspects for this. He gets closer, he's moving that way. Maybe I do. Okay, wait a second. I'm trying to save it. So he's gotten closer. He moved that way, now he's moving back away. Good. Can't hack in here either. Is there another guard here? Stops there, okay. Oh. And I'm not completely sure. I want to see him come closer. Because I'm not completely sure if we're still... Yeah, I don't know what happens when this thing runs out either. Which we're probably not going to make it. Okay, he's going away. Email. Password is that. Okay. Damn it, from ScudMuffin at kamikaze.vtm. Yo, I lost the damn access code to get back into the server room. Can you send it to me again? Oh, and I'm going to kill you tonight in Slaughter Garage, ScudMuffin. Also from him, that is so much bullshit. Like I ever camped the Uber Cannon. Talk to your boy Numbnuts about that after I resticulate his ass, ScudMuffin. Okay. So the virus shuts down the power. So the power... Really? I'm not even that close to being seen. When did he see me? When I was reading the email? That's locked. He's still standing in there. As far as I can tell, just one of them. I wish I can get into this vent. It would be cool if we could turn off the light to decrease the illumination. Help quit nothing. Mm-hmm. Rob Nesler, is that what it says? Art director? He's still standing in there. Okay, that's fine. You can stand in there. He's walking again. That's crazy. He saw me. It was only 40% or 40 or whatever. Email. Ah, this is the other side from Shinto X Kamikazi. Yeah, you stupid. How many times I have to send you? Code is 4567. Add up numbers and get you IQ. The only way you kill me is camp you Uber Cannon. 4567. Me and Numbnuts gonna smoke you ass. Take you resticulator and shove it in place where no sunshine. You lick Nummy Nuts Muffin. You got it? 4567. Alright, hold on, guys. just in case. I mean, I'd probably remember that, but just in case. Password for something. 4567. Okay, guard coming closer. 2019. Walking away. He's walking that way. Ooh, he's coming back. There's a delay with it. Look at that. So do we want it right here? Go, go, go. There's nothing in this office. Freaking... Oh my god. Stupid chair. Okay, he's leaving. Or not. Alright, go here. This looks special. Email. Waterloo. Binster. You are so ugly. Even Fat Secretary spit you on head. Ha. And I kill you, Squishy, in Slaughter Grudge tonight. You hear me? Give up the game, Bucky bitch. Your vocabulation ain't gonna help with a Warbringer lodged in your skull. Never mess with Clan Death Gurgle. Personal. It is better. Password. Personal. Manifesto 1. Oh, how I have suffered. The insensitive and illiterate buffoons that surround me are a constant reminder of the sad state of this country. I have solutions. As extreme as they may seem now, history will remember me as a visionary. Such is my fate. Well, that's a lot better written. Can't be by the same person. Is intelligence such a scarce commodity? Today I spoke with Shinto, and somehow he babbled for an entire minute without using one pronoun. Oh god, how I languish. If his eyes weren't so close together, I might have plucked them out. Okay, that's really racist. So this isn't Shinto, this is someone writing to Shinto. How Larry came to meet my supervisor is beyond comprehension. His use of the language notwithstanding, which barely surpasses that of our dear friend Shinto, I can no longer abide his shoddy programming nor his horrendous security protocols. He spells his last name backwards and uses it for the access code to the bank vault. My kingdom for a baseball bat, I am spent. Okay, his last name backwards. Larry. Larry's last name. Isn't that Larry Shinto? Scud Muffin. Larry's last name backwards. What's Larry's last name? Couldn't be Larry Shinto. Manifesto 3. You know we're out of time for this, whatever this is. Maybe I can go back and do it again. How Larry came to be my supervisor. Well, surpasses that of our dear friend. Okay, so it's not Shinto. Because his language barely surpasses that of Shinto. Larry's last name backwards. Who's Larry? Oops, I knocked that over. Nothing else in here to check out. Just waiting for the guard to come closer and then go away. I'm kind of unnerved how that guard found me when I wasn't even close to being... discovered. Wait, 50-50. Okay, through here. Oh, this is the secret code. 4567. Is there a guard here too? We got two things here. There's a guard over there. Is that the guard? That's the guard from the other corridor, though. Is this area not guarded? I'd be stupid to assume that, right? I have been zero for quite a while. Network operations. Net security. Skill too low for... I forgot what helps with that. I think blood buff does. Dexterity, stamina... I don't know. Is it? No. Nope. Maybe it is, aspects. It is aspects, then. Yeah, it's dexterity, stamina, and strength. Hacking. Hacking is wits and computer. Yeah, it's aspects. I wasted some blood there. Nirvana! Let's check out Vault first. I don't know. Nipple? HCS? Unlock! Vault is unlocked. Now we're gonna need the... We found out the code already, right? So yeah, I shouldn't need it. Let's see, ShrekNet. ShrekNet hub activated. You best do your job and get the bleep out of there, newbie. TikTok. Need help? If so, find the office of a guy named Rob Nessler. I'm logged in there, and we'll see what I can do for you. Otherwise, you're on your own, Mitnick. Office of a guy named Rob Nessler. Coming to attack us here. Is this the same thing? Well, I've already done this. Oh, wait. Damn it. Yeah, I know that code. Why is there two, though? It's the same. Alright, never mind. Just use my blood from the odious chalice. That's much better. This is the vault? I don't know. Wait, what's this? $500. A nameplate. Stole something from safe. Gain nameplate. Experience rewarded. This is a silver bronze nameplate, including a special and very expensive transponder chip. Oh. You've successfully activated all the hubs for Mitnick. The new Nosferatu network is up and operational. Alright. So there's nothing else here, right? Alright. I have no doubt we'll encounter trouble on the way out. So maybe I could put someone to sleep if I need to. We need to go to rob someone's office. I guess one of the offices we're already in. I don't know where that guy is. I think he just left, actually. He's coming back this way. Getting farther away. Rob someone's office. Oops. Buck Finster. Oh, schleppin'. I'm gonna duck in here. I don't wanna screw this up. Okay, so he should be heading back down that way. Now he heads back this way. Scud Muffin. Or Nestler in here. Ah! Maybe he unlocks this. Mitnick. Rescue. You made it! Sweating a little in there when your ass is crashed. Relax, I'll open the vent door behind you. Thanks, kid, and take care of yourself out there. Mitnick! Oop. Oh, come on. Okay. We did it. That's what I was saying.